Hi, this is On Your Marks, a very useful resource for anyone who cares about the results the students in their school are getting. Let's put that into the CD drive. So, to find your school number, just go into this document, find your school number, decile group, and folders of interest. Here, there is all of the schools labelled in alphabetical order with their school number and decile number next to them. Let's use Auckland Boys Grammar as an example. Now, Auckland Boys Grammar is number 54 in decile 10. So now to find that, we go into On Your Marks Reports, 5 years results for each school, and it's decile 10. Now here, number 54 is Auckland Boys Grammar. Here, you'll find 10 graphs and a table. The table is of the total and average number of students sitting, and the graphs include aggregate results, external subject results by paper, and internal subject results by paper. Each school has 52 subjects. Here is the number of students sitting external and internals. Here is an example of one of the graphs. It shows the results over the years 2004 to 2008. With each graph, it has, in black, the average of that decile level. In this example, decile 10. In folder 3, we have some examples and some information that you can order. Here we have an example of 5 Cambridge International Examination schools. Liston College, Auckland Grammar, Westlake Boys and Girls High School, and Maclean's College. Here we have the numbers of students sitting the exams. And here we have a comparison of the different results. The black now symbolises the average for CIE schools. You'll notice that all of the data is presented in a unified fashion. What On Your Marks offers is a 16-page summary for every school. Let's use Auckland Boys Grammar again as an example. All the 16-page reports are indicated with an R. These are good reports for the senior management to start with. This report compares Auckland Grammar to other decile 10 schools. It starts with a high proportion of excellence grades and the high combined merit and excellent grades, followed by the high pass rates, and then the poor external results. After this, it looks at the internal assessment compared to other decile 10 schools. Within each group, we have 2 kinds of league tables. The snapshot, which provides 1 page per subject, and the full league tables, that provides 9 pages per subject. The schools highlighted in each are shown by the Ministry of Education numbers. The snapshot provides us a quick view of how the schools compare in each subject. By flicking through page after page, we can see how each school does at each subject. Full league tables offer 9 pages of information on each subject. The 9 pages include an alternative ranking system, the aggregate grade distribution, internal assess compared to external, number of students sitting externals and internals, pass grades, merit plus excellent grades, and excellence grades, and in particular includes the numbers of students sitting each paper at each school. From this we can apply schools offering different mixes of papers to their students, and this could be a sign of differentiated courses for different ability students. Interestingly, some schools choose to exclude some papers, while others do not. All of that we've discussed is covered in step 1, On Your Marks, purpose and how to use. Here you'll find the purpose, labelling of files, decile groups, ministry number, etc. Using On Your Marks 2008, in the meantime, we'll give you something to compare the 2009 reports to. You'll all know, as teachers, that student results can fluctuate naturally from one year to the next. Before we start making changes based on our data, we need to ensure that a pattern exists. On Your Marks 2009 should be available in early March. Please send all inquiries to UB Productions, at extra.co.nz.